Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Rebecca Thomas, and accompanying me today on piano will be Mr. Ed Zack, and we're going to be doing the tune Lush Life. This was written by Billy Strayhorn in 1949. It took him 15 years to write, to kind of complete it, and it is one of his greatest works. And he wrote this when he was 17 years old, and it's very melodically complex as well as harmonically, and the lyrics are really, they're really kind of poignant and intense for somebody who is 17 years old. And I really love this song because it is such a challenge that it just really touches me in a way that I really love, and I hope you enjoy.
I used to visit all the very gay places, those come what may places, where one relaxes on the axis of the wheel of life, to get the feel of life, from jazz to cocktail. The men I knew had sad and sullen gray faces with distant gay traces that used to be there. You could see where they'd been washed away by too many through the day. 12 o'clock siren song to tempt me to madness. I thought for a while that your poignant smile was tinged with a sadness of a great love for me. Yes, I was wrong again. I was wrong. Life is lonely again, and only last year everything seemed so sure. Now life, it is awful again, a truffle of hearts could only be a bore. A week in Paris will ease the bite of it all. I carry to smile, in spite of it, I'll forget you, I will, and yet you are still burning inside my brain. Romance is mush.